Race in the third, walked in the fifth, and he's not going to be able to face the right-hander McGill as the lefty Cole Hines is going to come on to pitch. We'll tell you all about him after this 1 minute timeout for a pitching change here on 1280 The Zone.